200-meter run. This is Acer Iverson from Roseville High School leading. Acer Iverson on the 2A state cross country trophy. Girls 4x400 meter relay participants should now check in. Approach the table at the south end of the infield. Girls 4x400 meter relay participants, check in now. South end of the infield.
Might be a
new record this event.
And Vicky's Kiros from Central. Seconds. It's pretty good.
Set by Hassan Mead, went to Minneapolis South and went on to an outstanding career at the University of Minnesota and was an Olympian in the United States in the last Olympics, finishing 11th in the 5,000 meter run. Some great athletes have performed in this event today. Well, these guys ride on the home stretch there. The boys' long jump results are in sixth place from Mountain View, Noah Turnquist. In fifth place from Mountain, John Montgomery. In fourth place from North, Malik Tour. In third place from Mountain View, Jack Rover. In second place from Minneapolis Southwest, Sam Herkum. And as your winner from Minneapolis Southwest, Demetrius Marshall. Word has it that the concession stands have a lot of delicious food remaining. Remain open, ready to serve you. Concession stands at the northwest corner of the track. Here's your leader, Acer Iverson of Roseville, completing a strong career for Roseville High School in his senior year. Included state title in cross country. Iverson was second in the 1600 meter run earlier today. Good battle shaping up for second between St. Paul Central and Minneapolis Washburn.
Yeah.
This is Matt Miller from Malview, running in fourth. Completing the 1600, 3200 double today. Four by 400 meter run participants, four by 400 meter relay participants. Boys, check in now. Four by 400 meter relay participants. Here's your leader coming across the starting line with two laps to go, Acer Iverson from Roseville. And a strong second half of the race by the athlete from Minneapolis Washburn.
I was showing that he's a better 3200 driver than he is a 1600, right?
Matt Miller, Nate Nolan. Nehemiah Game from Malview. Boys 4x400 meter relay participants should now be checked in. Boys 4x400 meter relay participants should now be checked in. The first table at the south end of the infield. The leader, Acer Iverson, on his final lap. Like an excellent time being turned in.
Looks like Matt's putting on some juice.
Acer Iverson from Roseville. Officially 9:26. Strong throw, St. Paul Central, and Mountview's Matt Miller. Bucky 1600 3200 double today. 4x8 3200 double. Results for the boys pole vault as these gentlemen wrap up their eight laps. In sixth place for Minneapolis South, August Wilford.